everybody, and welcome to day 6 of the Hawaii vlog series. It is currently Monday and it is 6 a.m. So we woke up bright and early because we have a very, very busy day. It is one of our last full days with the car rental. Tomorrow we only have like maybe 6 hours with the car. I hope it's not echoey. I feel like there's some kind of echo when I move around. But it is so beautiful out today, and we are gonna go hit up Lanikai, which if you guys saw my vlog series last year, it was one of my favorite beaches. It is so beautiful, gorgeous beach, and it is listed as one of the top, I don't know, top 100, top 10 most beautiful beaches in the world, I'm not too sure. And the sun is just rising. It's very humid out today, but yeah, we have a lot of adventures for today that we are trying to pack in as much as we can, because as I said, last full day with the car, we're trying to do a lot of the things that are further away. So we're gonna hit up a lot of the spots that are up on the east slash north side of the island. So come along with us on more of these little adventures in Hawaii, and I hope that you have been enjoying them so far. Don't forget to give it a like. And other than that, let's go head on up. And oh, let me show you the sunrise real quick. There's people out surfing already. 6 in the morning. Diamond Head. Hey, Hawaii. No ke o ne hanawe. Malama mauna ano ona kupunae imi ike na okio. Alright guys, we are now walking into Lanikai. When you come here, there is no parking lot. It's only street parking, and you have to look out for any signs that say no parking, and there's various different alleyways to access the beach. The beach. And this is one of them right over there. And we're crossing. I got my energy drink still. Here's one of the entrances. And they have plenty of places for you to throw your trash. That's disgusting. So don't leave your trash at the beach, okay? Alright, we are here and it is absolutely beautiful. There's not too many people around right now. Gorgeous. We're kind of posted up right here. It's my bikini. Sun is really coming out now. It's gorgeous. So nice out.
Yeah. Water's not too bad.
Yeah. It's like, is it cold?
But it's like you get used to it really quick.
Okay. It's nice. It's nice to know. So pretty out here. But yeah, that's my tripod up there. I got my energy drink. So we're just gonna hang out here for a while. Alright guys, we are about to go into the water for a little bit. I'm gonna finish some of this. The weather is perfect. There's a lot of people on those little boat raft thingies. And it's so cool. They're all out here like early in the morning. Doing all this, I don't know what it is. It's like the little kayak rowboating thing, but it's so cool. There's so many, they're like elder people. And I was like, I wish I could do that every morning. But look, I'll show you guys a little bit.
Hi,
a little bit dark, but just wanted to let you guys know we've been in the water for a little bit. It's only a little bit cold. You can't really see me. It's dark. But but I'm gonna walk into the water for a bit. You guys will see that. That's it.
I didn't tell you why.
Brought a snorkel so we could see underwater and see if we see any turtles this time around. So that'll be probably on Brandon's GoPro footage. So hopefully we can show you guys whatever we end up seeing in the water. It's pretty windy, so I don't even know if you can hear me, but we'll see. So I don't know if you can hear me, but had my goggles on. It's windy and it's kind of cold. So now we're headed to our next stop, which you guys will see in a little bit. The Batman sign signal. I'm sorry, I don't know what it's called. The bat signal?
Yeah.
Batman or bat signal?
Signal.
Oh, okay, thanks for clarifying that.
Thanks,
get it
Mom.
Right. So beautiful. Wow. Nope, just kidding. Let me show you guys the beach up close. lifting up.
Monty Kai, we were parked pretty close by. Oh, it's a leaf on the sandwich. We were gonna have.
That's for extra flavor.
Not anymore. We packed some sandwiches because we're kind of on the go today, so we're moving quickly. So we
egg got these. And tuna.
Oh, yeah, she vlogged them too. We got an egg salad and tuna sandwich combo, so we're just gonna eat these real quick.
Looks
and then
good.
On to the next location. My drink is still a little cold.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Yeah, not bad. I'm probably just gonna coffee later.
So all the other people who snoozed and loosed.
Snoozed.
Mmm, sounds good.
Oh my god, I love these sandwiches so much.
Tuna egg salad sandwiches.
Yes.
Just gonna have a little taste of these before going to our next location, which is Ka'awa Beach.
It's a classic egg salad, a piece of lettuce on white bread.
Cheers. Yeah.
Mmm. Mm-hmm. Go long.
Simple. Tuna salad. Mm. I'm gonna have a bite of the egg one.
Around right now looking for parking.
Yeah, the parking was a nightmare.
Sorry, dude, we're eating sandwiches. Mm. We got here first and early.
7 a.m.
Crush your feelings, but we will be gone soon.
Mm-hmm.
We're fast eaters.
That's really good.
Oh, wow.
So good. I'm definitely, this time, we'll see you in the next spot.
In HD now.
Goodbye, Lonnie Kai. You're the best.
See ya.
This is another part of the beach. There's a bunch of construction going on though. Hello, sir. We are at the Botanical Garden. And I don't want to butcher the name of it, but here it is. The Botanical Garden is so gorgeous. There's so much to see. We're just walking around kind of aimlessly because there's so much park to explore, so much garden. And I feel like no matter where we end up going, as long as we don't get lost, I feel like everything's gonna be really beautiful. I don't know this specific spot that I see people take pictures in other than the road, because you're not allowed to take pictures on that road anymore. You can't stop and do it, but we're gonna go explore around, see if we find it. But look how gorgeous everything looks. Look at this. So much openness. So pretty out here. I didn't bring the right shoes once again, just sandals and my flowy dress for pictures. Here's some of the lake at the Botanical Garden. It's definitely a must see, guys. There's a bunch of duckies. So cute. cloud tree. Cool. Hawaii is the only state in the United States that can grow the cacao plant, if you guys didn't know that. And they only get to, the US can only rep that because, you know, Hawaii was never originally part of the United States. And it's very tropical kind of weather. So, it, of course, it makes sense for a cacao plant to be able to grow here. It's so pretty. I love it here. Brandon got left behind. I'm sweating buckets right now. Like, my whole entire leg is dripping. But it's so beautiful. Is this a bamboo? It looks so thin. Those trees are cool. See those? They have like a red top on it. Brandon won't be able to see that. Look at that. Beautiful.
So we are at the Ho'omalakea Botanical Gardens in Hawaii. Correct. Please correct my pronunciation. But this is a very rare place where love nature.
We are pulling up to our next destination, which is one of the temples, which I already forgot the name again. What was it?
Yodo-in.
Yodo-in Temple. And it's right in there.
Of wherever your loved ones are, which is really sweet. And it's beautiful. You know, if there were a place for my body to be, I think this would be it. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous landscape. And yeah, what a wonderful place to come visit your family.
Here, guys, it's so beautiful. It's a nice little river down there. It was $5 a pop to get in, and they don't accept cash, card only. Just so you guys know, if you ever come here and you can't, you have to dress appropriately, so you can't be wearing your bathing suit. You must be wearing a top and a bottom. And you can ring the gong over there. Look how beautiful. There it is. Wow, that's gorgeous. Kind of orange juice. They also have wild peacocks here. That's so cute. Okay, so we are about to go in the temple. You have to take your shoes off, place them on these little cupboards. Brandon is still over there recording the same thing. But here you leave your shoes. And you gotta go in through here. See? And as I was telling you guys, there is a dress code. So it's a place of prayer, meditation, and memorial services. So. And then you also have to be quiet. So I won't talk anymore for the rest of this tour.
Yeah, it's beautiful. So this is pretty much the centerpiece here. This is the dead center of the temple.
I think that's pretty much it. It's just this little area. We're gonna get one of these little collector coins. Which one should we get? Just the one with the temple on it?
Yeah.
Oops. This one. Collectible pennies.
Okay.
I selected it, so now you could push it.
Yeah, all right. So let's do this. Get a crush penny.
And then turn the handle clockwise 6 to 8 okay. times. Clockwise?
Yeah, it's warm.
It's warm?
It's warm. I enjoy that.
So bright. It's cute. I love it.
It's like when I want
to try to, but I'm just, I kind of am scared. I'm kind of scared.
Don't worry. There you go.
Yeah, that's so weird.
He's like, come here. He sees I got nothing.
Yeah, he's like, stop passing around, dude. Alright, time to say goodbye to the temple. That was fun. You liked it?
I loved it.
Yeah.
So
I also fed some birds. I've never done that before, and they like got on my hand. It was so cute. It felt so weird though, their little feet on my hand. I was like, oh my god, I was freaking out a little bit. And I took a video for Instagram. But yeah, we're off to our next location, so we will see you guys there. I didn't tell you why. Are at our next destination, which is the side of the road. Just kidding. We are at the next beach, which is Kawa Beach, or not sure, but I'll put it right here. That's the next beach. It's a pretty popular one. It has like an amazing background of the mountain, and so we're just gonna get a couple of pictures here, get in the water a little bit, and then we'll be heading over to our next stop. But I will be showing you guys the beach, so let's get on over. Okay, everyone, we are at the beach. It is so beautiful out here. Like, the water is crystal clear, blue. The mountains over there. Why am I even describing it? Let me just show you.
I wanna make you smile when you are sad. Carry around with your arthritis is battle. All I wanna do is grow old with you. I'll bring you medicine when your tummy aches. Build your fire if the furnace breaks.
Walking on the beach.
Recognize me with the mask on or my voice, but we're at Kaua still. You see the mountain behind me, and Brandon let me record a little clip on the GoPro, just me swimming because there's nothing really to see underwater. But let's go under. The currents are crazy right now, so I can't keep a steady like swim, but it's so cool.
I love it. We're all done at the beach. Successful day. And now we're off to go get food finally because I'm hungry. But the beach here is so nice. Like, I love it. So good. We're at Romy's again. Have you guys seen my last vlogs? You know that we came here last time as well. And they were so good that we wanted to come back. So we're gonna go order really quick and eat. Finally. That's their menu. That's the one that we didn't get to get last time. Combo plate?
Yeah.
Or just this
spice? Because it came with a corn salad last time. Oh. We shared that. Or you can just get the plate, which doesn't have all the corn salad.
Food is here. Let's take a look. Oh, just as I remembered. That's so good. Let's take a look-see at yours.
It's a butter garlic sauce.
Sorry. He's going to. That's the combo plate. And this one's just a regular plate. So it comes with two rice. So you can ask for lemon. And then the sweet and spicy comes on the side for it. And yeah, we said there was a lot of flies and you should eat in your car, but Brandon wanted to eat out here.
That's nice out.
He likes flies.
And then we'd have to use the AC and our tank is at a quarter right now.
Yeah, he's got a lot of reasons for it.
Good reasons.
Just kidding. I'm joking.
Well, I said we'll go in if it bugs us too much.
I'm joking. I'll just film a little bit and then I gotta swap flies, so I can't. I can't do it. Just dip that in there. So good. Y'all gotta check this place out. And between me and you, I like this place better than Giovanni's, but don't tell anybody. It's our secret, okay? But if you want to go for the hype of Giovanni, go ahead. But I recommend Romy's way better. They give you more rice, more bigger shrimp, and they also have the combo plate so you can get salad with it and corn. So I don't know. I'm just saying. Okay. Other than that, I'm going to go ahead and eat, and I will catch you guys later. All right. So now we are at some more food trucks out here. And we're getting ready to go see what we are going to share next for food. So, let's see what they have. What the hell? That's where we are, Mike's Huli Chicken, the best chicken in Kahuku. Oh, I love it.
The guy.
Fancy. Head in Richmond, Man vs. Food, Nation Travel Channel. That's so fun. It's really chicken, the real deal. That's fine, that's so funny. And the cast of Jurassic Park, so many different people who have come eat here. So cute. This little area.
It's piping.
I love it. Yeah, this is what we're eating now. Let's see what the hype is about for this. And I'll show you guys what we got. We got a pork combo, so number one. And we added the mac salad for it. Ooh, that looks good. Oh, that smells so good. And me and Brendan are gonna share it. So we're gonna just eat it real quick, try it out. I'm just gonna wait for him. All right, we're gonna try it real quick on camera.
Start off with the mac salad. Bam.
Good. Good to go.
I got a little bit of pico.
Oh, the flies here too, bro.
Some of that pulled pork. A little bit of that.
The rice.
Pico on there too.
Oh, she's not the rice so.
Ow.
That's
long. I think that's ceviche actually.
Good?
So.
Or like a coleslaw type of thing. Kind of like that like stuff from the luau.
There's some fish in there, yeah.
I don't remember what that's called.
Me neither. It's like a ceviche. That's bomb. That's so juicy and it's not too salty at all.
It's freaking good.
That is nice. And then this barbecue pork. Ooh. Holy crap.
Yeah, it's hard to mess it up. But it's nice.
That is insanely soft.
I like it a lot. Good stuff.
Cool. Cut up some green onions on that.
Guy Fieri.
Guy knows. Guy knows more than we do. That is awesome.
Yeah, good. I'm gonna finish up here and then head off. We are back at the hotel now. We are now gonna go to the farmer's market, which is at our hotel that we stayed at last time. So the Hyatt Regency Waikiki Beach Resort and Spa. We're gonna head over there, grab some goodies, bring them back here and just have a chill night for the rest of the night. I don't know why I was trying to combine both of those chill next. I was gonna say, I don't know why. But yeah, we are back. Once we're done there, it's probably gonna be the end of the night for us. Maybe we'll get drinks. I don't know. It's because we need to like shower. Once we shower, we get into like cozy mode and we just wanna lay down and rest because we had a really, really long day today. All the way from like 5 a.m. waking up until right now it is, what time is it? Let me see. Because we only have a couple more days that we can do stuff, so we really want to take advantage of it. It's 6 p.m., 6:10 specifically. So yeah, we just have had a full day of doing as much activities as we possibly can. But if we don't end up doing anything else, then I will most likely just close out the video after I show you guys a little bit around the farmer's market. But yeah, other than that, just a quick fit check so you guys can kind of, you know, follow along with my outfits that I planned. And also, if you want to follow me on Instagram, it's at Breezy Raw, or BeyondBSA on YouTube. I have two different Instagrams, but these are it. Just some comfy pants, a light flowy shirt, and I got my bathing suit under it just because, I mean, we didn't really change when we got back and I feel like I got so tan at the beach. But yeah, that's gonna be it for now, so I will see you guys at the farmer's market. We're getting drinks. We already had our first round and we finished it. It was a double. We are at Leahi Bar and Grill. Perhaps, I'm not sure. I'm always scared that I'm gonna butcher stuff and I'm gonna feel really bad about it. But we just ordered our second round. We did, our first round was the Waikiki on the beach. And Brandon had the mule. And our next one is Oahu Sunset and Mai Tai. So that's what we're doing right now. They're playing bangers. Okay, everybody, it is officially the end of day 6 here in Hawaii. I am so, so tired per usual. By the end of the night, I'm just done. I am ready to chill out, hang out, get cozy with Brandon. And we are not very much nightlife people. We like to get drinks here and there and go to bed on time at a reasonable time, I mean. And especially because here in Hawaii, most of the activities that you do are during the day and you're out in the sun, you're out in the beach. Surprisingly, it takes out a lot of energy from you, and usually you want to get the most out of the day because most places close early, or you want to do it when the sun is out, or you know, stuff like that. Just during the day, it makes more sense to do it because everything looks more beautiful. But yeah, as usual, we got back to the hotel room, we got in the shower, we got dressed, got in our comfy clothes, and it is only, I think, maybe 9 p.m. I know, we're like an old couple. It's not even 9 p.m., it's 8:50. That's so embarrassing. But we're not going to sleep yet, we're just, we bought a couple more drinks from the ABC store. We got a couple of Cutwater and a tall boy, another Truly. We're gonna drink those and eat our desserts that we got at the farmer's market, which I forgot to film. But if you guys have watched my previous series, you know that we had gone to the farmer's market before. That was at the hotel that we stayed at last year. And so you guys can see and take a look out what that's all about. But they basically just sell a bunch of jewelry, a bunch of fruit and stuff like that. So that's why we ended up getting a couple of desserts. We had some coconut jelly and some mango sticky rice. So we're gonna eat that in a little bit and see if we're hungry at all for anything else. We had two pretty decent meals earlier today, and I feel like I might not even want to go out to get anything, or maybe we'll order something, who knows. But that concludes day 6 of our adventure here in Hawaii, our vacation. So hope you guys have been enjoying it. We're just gonna end the night pretty soon here. We're still gonna be up watching YouTube videos, but we just never record it because, I mean, there's really not much to see other than us watching stuff and eating. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you made it all the way to the end of the vlog, I really, really appreciate you, first of all, because these are always going to be very, very long videos, but if you found it useful or if you enjoyed it at all, make sure to subscribe and also give the video a like and a comment. Let me know what your favorite part of this video was, and also leave a shrimp emoji with whatever comment you leave on this video. That way I know who stayed all the way to the end. And if you did stay all the way to the end, as I said, I really appreciate you and I love you so, so much. And hopefully we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.